Hello, welcome to the unboxing of this FB Shot steam cleaner. So the brand name on the case there. Turn it round. These are the catches that we open it with. We just lift those up. And this is what we get inside. Okay, we get the instructions. This is the model number here. Okay, it's STC7. So if you need some advice or some help with this, there's a helpline on here. There we go. Phone numbers and the website. And that's also on the rating label on the bottom here, look. So this is the main steam cleaner. It's a jug with some accessories in there. And here are the things that we're going to be using or showing you how to use that all attach to this. Okay, so you'll see those orange O-rings on the end there. Can you see those orange O-rings on the end there? It's quite important because those give you the seal, and there's some spare ones in the jug here. There's also difficult to get out, a shoulder strap. Okay, and that velcros onto that handle there and there, so you can carry it around on your shoulder. Here's a towel. That goes on this floor brush here. Okay. And somewhere down here, I dropped it, is mop, and that goes on that, and that's an upholstery cleaner and curtain steamer, garment steamer, good for spot refreshing stains on carpets, great actually for cleaning your kitchen work surfaces, just with that little mop attached, really very good for that. With this bit attached here, it's great for window squeeging and doing the tiles and stuff in your bathroom. And those just clip back in there. Those and this fit on the end of there. They fit on those. These are extension tubes. Okay. They just clip together. You'll see that clip there. You see that clip there. The same as that clip there. Okay, and that just fits in here. Here and there. See how they all clip together. So, should we show you a nice easy one? We've got the head there. You take the extension tube and it clips in. To take it out, we pull it out. That's it. So, those clips work the same on everything. Okay, here. This is a nice concentrator nozzle. This again, as I said, will go on the end of these. Just goes straight on the end of this here. Slides on and clips on like everything. And this you can use with either of these two brushes. So a nylon one and a metal one on the right there. Nylon one obviously for more delicate surfaces.
and the metal one when you need some hardcore cleaning. And it just clips in, and that's it. It's clipped in, okay? And pushes it off. And this one clips in and pushes. No problem with those. Okay, the floor brush comes with a few bits. Okay, so that's the actual brush. You can wrap the towel we looked at earlier around it, and it has these clips on it that lift up. See, you can see, and then you get the towel around. If you want to really clean some hard flooring, got these brushes. They clip in along these edges here, so it just goes in like that. Okay, all's out. This here is a carpet glider, so what you can do is you wrap the towel around the head here, and then it goes in here like that. And it enables you to refresh bigger areas of your carpet than this one we looked at earlier. Okay, so the only other things you need to know are how you get water in here. So it's quite easy. There's a pressure cap here. Okay. Now this pressure cap won't open if there's any pressure inside the steam cleaner. It's got a safety device in it that will keep it shut, and it will just turn. It will turn and turn and turn, and there's no way of undoing it. So I can feel that's undoing, and there's no pressure in this, and there you go. That's it. So the water goes in there. Best if you use that jug. Fill it in there. Obviously, you need some space for the steam inside it, so don't fill it right up to the top. Screw this back on, and it doesn't look, I'm not making a huge effort here. It just needs to be that tight. It's only needing to seal it. You don't need to really twist it home. Then here we've got the on switch. See that? Okay, so that switches it on, and you'll get a light that comes on. When you do want to steam, you need to have this bit. Okay, and this bit you can see has got an on and off marked on it. So if you have that to off, this just doesn't go down far enough to activate the steam. You won't get any steam at all. A safety feature, see? But slide it to on, and now look, it goes right down, and that will release the steam. Now that will release steam even if the machine's off. So that's the trick for releasing pressure if you can't get this pressure cap off. Okay, slide this to on. Point this away from people and things you don't want to get wet, and press that button. Quite often you get a little spurt of water or a bit of steam come out, just release the pressure, and then you can undo the pressure cap. Nice and easy. And your accessories, extension, tubes, things all clip onto here the same way we showed you earlier, and that's the release button to get them off. Okay. So there you go, STC7 Steam Easy Steam Cleaner. Thank you very much.